News, breaking news. I'm so happy this monster was rotting in jail for killing that poor innocent woman. Yes, domestic violence needs to stop. You will not get away and kill that woman from her children. I know what her sister, the other one, yelling in court for. He killed that woman in Iowa in front of her children and her mother. He deserved to rot in jail for the rest of his life. Abraham Roberts, you deserved every sentence you got today. At least the family will know that your butt will be behind jail for the rest of your life. No day less shall find you. Your sister needs to start demonstrating in the people cohort. Because you wicked, for you killing that woman in front of her children, you wicked. No witchcraft was in that thing there. No witchcraft. Listen to what his sister was doing in the cohort, yelling and ranting. There is no witchcraft. Your brother killed
the woman was going
family. There is no witchcraft there.